And I'm just gonna shut the door.
I've had a friend that just had lumpectomy, another friend that's had double mastectomy. The one that had the lumpectomy is actually the one that passed away. And she was one of those that didn't go to the doctor very often. So she says, she was telling everyone, get your mammogram every year before she passed away. I walk in the room and I think about her.
Here, and then we're gonna start with the right side.
Don't be afraid of finding something, because finding something early is your best road to making it through.